ascended. Put all fear and cowardice aside. We have come to the cliffs above Acheron. Wretched souls walk this tortured path to board Charon's vessel.
Will you help me, poet?
I will be your guide through this eternal place, where you shall hear the shrieks and see the tormented spirits who all bewail the second death. die from every nation collect here as one. Karen's rough crossing awaits those who did not fear the Lord.
But which people are these, so overcome by pain?
Such are the sorry souls who lived with neither infamy nor praise. Heaven drives them out, and deep hell does not receive them, so that the wicked may not glory over them.
What makes their bitter lament?
Mercy and justice disdain them. Let us not speak of them. Move on!
I find no fault with this man.
Messiah, forgive me!
I condemned a virtuous man to the cross?